What's going on, guys? Monica Plays here, and welcome back to another video. Today, I'll be showing you how to dye armor in Minecraft Pocket Edition. So, I already created a world. I'm going to do this in creative just for the sake of time. Because I don't feel like... Okay, never mind. So, what you're going to do is you're going to need a cauldron, a water bucket, the dye of your choice, and then of course your leather armor. So you want to place the cauldron down, and then you want to put the dye in it. So as you can see, it turned lighter because I have the blue dye. Now what you want to do is you want to click it with your leather armor. And what that does is it dyes the armor. And... oops. And yeah, so that's what that does. And then I'll show you something else that you could do. And another thing you could do is that if you don't want yours dyed, if you want to undye it and change it to a different color, say I wanted it. I'm just going to pick a random one. Purple. Say I wanted purple, but I have blue on. What you want to do is you want to put first water in there. Even if it has dye like this, see? You can just click it again with the water bucket. Then you want to click your armor on the clean water that doesn't have any dye on it. And then you're going to do the same thing and dye the armor. So that is how you dye.